Sprouts. Sprouts have rich nutritional values. It consists of vitamins, proteins, and all healthy items. A nutrient diet consists of peanuts, groundnuts, and sprouts, which make a perfect diet. In China, they give importance to sprouts in their research. It makes our body fit and cleans it. It is said in research of China that the nutrients in seeds will develop only when they become sprouts, especially mung, lentils, wheat, groundnut, peanut. They are very healthy. People do not know whether to eat sprouts for morning breakfast or at lunch in the afternoon or at night for dinner. Some people are avoiding foods because of gaining calories and some others with the name of dieting. This is raising complications in physical and as well as mental problems. It has so many enzymes which contains proteins. Calcium is very healthy to us. Sprouts have A, B complex and vitamin C. The vitamin K in sprouts help our blood to clot faster. These sprouts will digest faster than others. To transfer to sprouts from seeds, it needs warm climate or in warm cloth wrapped. Benefits of sprouts. They digest very easily and they do not have anything which develops cholesterol or fats. They have plenty of antioxidants. It helps to keep our bones and muscles strong. It contains all the essential nutrients like calcium, phosphorus, iron, etc. If pregnant ladies eat sprouts, then the baby will be strong and healthy. If we soak seeds and wrap them in a cloth, then the enzymes having in seeds come out to form a tree. So the nutrients which are provided for the sake of tree, we are consuming it in the form of sprouts. Sprouts are very nutritious food compared to all. During the duration to become sprouts from seeds, their vitamin A will increase to 2 times and the vitamin B and C will be increased to 5 to 10 times. It has proteins which helps to digest easily. Because of this, our teeth and bones become very strong and the problem of blood deficiency will not reach anyone. We can eat sprouts directly or else we can mix any other food items along with sprouts. We can also take sprouts with onions, green chilies, tomatoes, grated carrot, coriander, salt, which is very tasty to eat. If we eat raw sprouts without cooking, our body gets proteins. We can eat sprouted sprouts and beetroot pieces, cabbage, cucumber, radish, carrot as a breakfast. Procedure of how to germinate. Select good quality seeds and remove dust, stones. Then we have to soak 6 to 10 hours. Mung gets soaked early, but soya, peas take more time. Clean seeds 2 to 3 times, filter those seeds and tie these seeds in a wet cloth. And we have to see cloth not to be dry in the middle. Sprinkle water on soaked seeds. Also, it depends on climate. Mostly, seedlings is possible in the summer season. In the other seasons, its seasoning will take time, mostly 2 to 3 days. If there are any hard seeds, it takes more time. But nowadays, we are getting clean seeds, so we can directly soak them for 4 to 12 hours. Nowadays, we are also getting boxes for seeding. For making sprouts, we have to select good seeds. We should not eat sprouts in the evening time. If you take non-veg in the afternoon, you can eat sprouts in the evening. If the intake of sprouts is in this way, you can reduce your weight. Instead of taking samosa, you can eat sprouts. Antioxidants are more in sprouts to recover cancer problems. If you take sprouts daily, they make your body healthy. If you like this video, please like and share. For more videos, subscribe now.